6ix9ine is officially being released from being locked up with absolutely no charges. If you guys are a 6ix9ine fan, you'll definitely want to watch this video all the way until the end because I have some really, really good news for you. Also, if you are a fan of 6ix9ine, be sure to leave a like on this video right now, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you would like to join our iPhone X giveaway. Now, it's finally been announced that Tekashi 6ix9ine will be let free from being locked up due to him snitching on his team Treyway. Now, every day that goes by, his case gets closer and closer to the end date and when he will be let free, which is very soon, and it's going to be in most likely in September. Now, not only that, but each day that goes by, the police are using the evidence that Tekashi 6ix9ine provided them with to break other crimes that are going on right now in the public, which the judge is going to absolutely love because that means that all the stuff that 6ix9ine was snitching on to the police is actually true, which will mean that 6ix9ine will be let free 100% due to the contract that was signed with him in the court. So that is really good news if you guys are a 6ix9ine fan. It basically means that he's 100% being let free in September. Now, just in case you don't even believe me that these are signed, I will have all of the court documents up on the screen so then you guys can even read them for yourself. And it turns out that 6ix9ine literally won't be doing any time for any of the crimes that he committed because it wasn't a written agreement with the court that if he snitched on the other people, giving the police the evidence of a ton of other crimes and stuff these other dudes committed, then he would be let free. And that's exactly what Tekashi 6ix9ine did, which is reasonable for, you know, his situation, being in his 20s, you know, having over $1 million in his bank account, having a family and stuff like that, and a daughter he has to take care of. I can honestly see why he snitched, and it's not, I don't really see it as that big of a deal, to be honest. Now, the court document says this, and I do quote, "If the defendant does this, the office," and this is detailed on pages 4 and 5 of the agreement, "agrees not to prosecute the defendant for the crimes set forth in counts 1 through 9 of the superseding information, as well as the additional crimes that the defendant has told the government about." So this is pretty much written proof in the documents of Tekashi 6ix9ine's case. And it literally straight up says the words agreement in it. So in other words, 6ix9ine made an agreement with the court that if he gave any information about any of the other guys that were involved in Treyway or just anything that he knew about in general, then he would be let free. Now, a lot of people are mad about this, and a lot of people are even saying that he's never going to be able to return to the music scene or anything about this. But I don't think what you guys remember about this case is everybody that 6ix9ine snitched on were actually planning on taking him out anyway, but they just so happened to all get locked up literally like a week before they had it planned. Now, in case you don't know what I'm talking about, the police actually went through people's cell phones that were involved in Treyway and things like that, and they were actually all talking in an iMessage group chat, talking about how they want to rob and maybe even possibly take out 6ix9ine, but morally just rob him for his chains, jewelries, and cars and stuff. So once 6ix9ine heard about that, obviously you're going to be a little mad and you just shouldn't even care at that point. Because, you know, if you guys are all brothers in one group of Treyway, you're not supposed to turn your back on each other. And especially, you know, rob each other. You know, you could probably just ask 6ix9ine for some money and he'd probably give it to you because, you know, you guys are brothers and stuff like that. You don't need to, you know, set up to rob him. So I'm pretty sure 6ix9ine, once he heard the news that they were all going to do that to him anyway and turn their back on him, he just said, "Hey, you know what? I'm going to get let out free from being locked up. I'm going to keep you guys in here for a couple of decades because what you guys did was pretty crazy. I'm going to work with the police, give them all the information they need, and I'm going to be out of here in a couple months." And not only that, you know, 6ix9ine does have a lot of stuff that he has to take care of, especially in the public. Not only does he have a music contract that he has to reach to get paid, but he also has a daughter. You know, he still takes care of his parents. You know, he's got over $1 million in the bank. You don't want to be locked up for a couple, maybe even decades, didn't just have that sit there. I mean, 6ix9ine has a lot of stuff, and, you know, getting the career that he had in music literally doesn't just come, like, ever to anybody. It's literally a once-in-a-lifetime gig that he got, and I'm pretty sure he wants to live it out, to be honest, and I would be doing the same thing as well. Now, I do want to mention that I do promote your guys' music, my viewers, so if you guys do make music and you would like me to promote your music, go follow me on Instagram and then DM me saying, hey, like, promote my music or whatever, and we can talk some business. But for today's music promotion of the day, we have a rapper named BSQGG. He wants to promote his new song, New Year. It's actually a really, really good song, and I'm not just saying that because I'm promoting it, but I actually did add it to my YouTube playlist just because how much I do personally like it. Here, I'm gonna give you guys a listen. If you guys do enjoy it, make sure you go to the description and click the link and listen to the full song. Anyways, I hope you enjoy.
Purchase your tracks today.
Delta in the box. BSQNC. It's a new year, but the same shit. Road running, trying to get rich. Keep that thing going, cause it's real. Glock 17 with a